Ron's been jerking off to hard, hasn't he, Harry? Slughorny, do you have any cures?
I might. I'll get it in a minute.
You won't need a cure. When I whip off my robes, this witch still got a little magic in her. Leave and I'll start.
Slughorny, I found this next to your hot tub. Will this cure Harry? I've seen you put some on Filch, phew, and it smells to me like Vonalube. I think you stole it off me, you slag.
I didn't steal it, you Santa Claus shagger. Go deliver presents.
OMG, Ron's dead. It's all your fault, Hermione, you bitch. You killed Ron, so I couldn't have him. I'm gonna fucking rip your balls off when we're out of these doors.
Starting? Let's see what you got, saggy tits.
ICBA to fight at the minute. I'm too upset about my Ronikins. I can't hug him anymore. I'm gonna go cut my wrists.
Hug him? Don't make me laugh. The only thing you can grab is Draco's 2-inch.
Ron, wake up, please, my hunk. I miss your 70-inch and your strap-ons. And please pull back the quilts so I can see your hunky body and maybe your wand and maybe your whole body. Please, and I'll show you my anal warts. I think he's waking up. I'll go get my wand, Lagra.
Wait, Lavender. I have some Vonalube here. Come on, Minerva, you can show me what's contained down your robes.
I'm going to go watch. See you later, Hermie.
Ron, we're finally alone. I'll just get dressed into my panties.